mellow to most everyone but Flo. Here's Flo. She's convinced that Charley is the very extraordinary beau. Some beau. And every evening in the dim light, she has a way of putting him right. Charley, my boy, oh, Charley, my boy, you thrill me, you chill me with shivers of joy. You've got the kind of thought, a bit of a way that makes me, takes me, tell me, what shall I say? And when we dance, I read in your glance whole pages and ages of love and romance. They tell me Romeo was some lover too, but boy, he should have taken lessons from you. You seem to start where others get through. Oh, Charley, my boy. Charley. Charley, my boy. Oh, Charley, my boy. You thrill me, you kill me with shivers of joy. You've got the kind of thought, a bit of a way that makes me, takes me, tell me, what shall I say? And when we dance, I read in your glance whole columns and volumes of love and romance. I know the neighbors hated you at a glance, and I've been warned by cousins, uncles, and aunts. But like Columbus, this day I'll take a chance. Oh, Charley, my boy. Yes, and when we dance, I read in your glance just doodles with noodles of love and romance. I have a millionaire proposing to me. I think I'll marry him, though he's 83. Think what a wealthy widow I'll be. Oh, Charley, my boy.